Today you had the chance to talk to a lot of students, both in the business school and the engineering school. Can you talk about the marriage between the two disciplines and how engineering and business work together in founding a company and how, you know, the challenges and the struggles and actually the rewards that you see there?
Yeah, I think fundamentally I believe that the engineering kind of builds the idea and really makes the idea strive, but business provides the oxygen and the strategy and the sense of where to go and how to get there. And they work really well to push back and forth on each other. So it's not always the easiest relationship. Sometimes there's high value on this side, sometimes there's high value on the other side. But when they find that union, it works really, really well. But I would definitely consider all engineers to think about building businesses and how to build businesses, but also all more of the business folks to think about how to engineer, because I think generally it makes you better, and I would encourage everyone to learn how to program because it makes you think in a very different way. You may not do it as a profession in your life, but it'll make you think in a very, very different way that helps you realize directions to go.